Baby animals are always cute, but what about dwarf animals? We're talking about these pygmy animals, despite being small on size, are definitely big on personality. Welcome to our channel, and today we'll present to you 11 dwarf animals that will make you fall in love with nature much more. Stay until the end to find out which one is our pick on the cutest dwarf animal ever. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn notifications on to get more great content like today. Without further ado, let's begin with our countdown. We're kicking off our list with one of the most adorable pygmies in the world, the pygmy slow loris, native to the forest of Vietnam, Laos, eastern Cambodia, and China. This is a vulnerable species due to extinction, overhunting, for the medicine trade, and also for pet trade. Despite this, the pygmy slow loris is a dangerous pet, as it has an exotic bite. The pygmy marmoset is so small that its head is the size of a human thumb. The pygmy marmoset is the smallest monkey in the world. The only primate smaller than it is the mouse lemur. It can be found in the rainforest in the Amazon basin, and it uses its sharp nails to cling to tree branches and specialized teeth to feed on tree gum. The pygmy hippopotamus are found in the swamps of West Africa and is known as one of the only two species of hippo in the planet. A rare nocturnal forest creature, the pygmy hippopotamus is a difficult animal to study in the wild. Pygmy hippos were unknown outside West Africa until the 19th century. Introduced to zoos in the early 20th century, they breed well in captivity, and the vast majority of research is derived from zoo specimen. They are a threatened species, though, due to loss of habitat and illegal hunting, sadly. Kenyan pygmy chameleon is one of the smallest species of chameleon, with two special variants, the Marshall's pygmy chameleon and the spectral pygmy chameleon. They can blend in with the background, almost turning invisible. On top of that, they're pretty small already anyways, which makes them extremely difficult to accurately spot. For those who particularly love reptiles, such as snakes, the dusky pygmy rattlesnake will be your animal of choice. They only grow to around 14 to 30 inches in length and can be found in Florida. They're not dangerous and usually will retreat when they feel threatened. Mongooses are terrifying animals due to its claws. And the dwarf version is no different from it, with only their size as their separating trait. So it's small, and the small mongoose has earned the title of Africa's smallest carnivore. They prey mostly on termites and small insects. Seahorses are small animals by natural standards, so imagine how small the pygmy seahorse could be. The first species was discovered on a coral that has been examined in a laboratory, and it's only 2 centimeters in length. It's also extremely hard to spot, as it blends in almost flawlessly with coral. However, scientists have been able to discover around 6 more species of seahorse since 2000. The pygmy dwarf is a fierce animal, part of a family of around 25 to 35 species of owl. It can be found in Western North America and Central America, ranging all the way from Canada to Honduras. Their wingspan is barely 30 centimeters, and it preys on insects and lizards mostly. On the flip side, elephants are some of the largest animals in the world, so even their dwarf, or pygmy subspecies, is bigger than most other animals. Of particular note is the Borneo pygmy elephant. There's an estimate of fewer than 2,000 Borneo pygmy elephants in the wild, so they're a very threatened species, as many other pygmy species are. The Cozumel raccoon is a critically endangered raccoon species that can be found in the Yucatan Peninsula, and there are only about 500 of them left. Apart from its smaller size and more rounded snout, the Cozumel raccoon is similar in appearance to the common raccoon. The fur over the upper body is puff-grade ticked with occasional black hairs, while the upper part and legs are pale buff in color. However, there's an even more adorable animal in the first place of our list. Ready to find out which it is? There are 5 subspecies of pygmy possum, of which 4 are endemic to Australia. This small mammal is around 2.8 to 3.5 inches long and is absolutely adorable. You won't get tired from looking at funny videos of these animals interacting with their owners. You'll even wish that you owned one yourself. So what do you think of these impressive dwarf animals? Let us know in the comments. Also, don't forget to leave us a like, share this video with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more great content like today. We hope you enjoyed our video, and we'll see you next time. Listen.